I certainly hope your Sunday is going well. I'm meteorologist Brad Souter, and the rain coming to an end a little bit later on today, but still going to stay rather gloomy, cloud cover, rather breezy and chilly. For some, Northwest and the panhandle of Oklahoma, especially the panhandle, heavy snow on the way throughout the day. Travel will be treacherous in the Oklahoma panhandle. The advisories look like this. Area shaded in white, that is a winter storm warning. 4 to 8 inches of snow likely around Guymon to Boise City. Some areas like around Guymon could get even more than 8 inches of snow by day's end. Advisory for areas like Amarillo along I-40. So if you're traveling west into the panhandles of Oklahoma and Texas, watch out for some wintry travel. 55 degrees at 3 o'clock this afternoon. You can see that snow mostly going to be a really wet snow in the panhandles of Oklahoma and Texas. So rather slushy. And of course, as it comes down very heavily, it could make roads slick very quickly. So over the next 3 days, we're talking about most of Sunday's rain ending midday. And then as we make our way into Monday, chilly in the morning, but drier, still some clouds. Those clouds beginning to erode away late in the day. A couple clouds left over for Tuesday. It'll be mild, but then some colder air comes in for Wednesday and Thursday. But a pattern here over the next 5+5 days that for mid-December, it's going to be great for travel.